I want to check the bathroom. They're in the bathroom. No, 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 no.
Gregory, are you there?
Okay, looks like they're all going. Looks like they all went. That one has bunny ears.
What are those things? They look like the DJ.
Nope. There's just four. Okay, there's one more coming. That one's still there, though.
Gregory, are you there?
There's one.
Gregory, are you there?
Where's the fifth one?
Gregory, are you there?
I'm just going to go for it, I guess. There was only one this direction, so... Nope, that's where I sent them. I'm just gonna send them back to the original place. Trail of them.
Gregory, are you there?
They look like they're shut down. They're not doing anything.
Gregory, are you there?
Okay. Don't have a good feeling about this, but, okay, they're both going that direction. Okay. I'm guessing this door's not going to open without this. Okay. There we go. Oof. Oh, hey, it's the arcade. Okay, so those guys are hanging out over there, so that's probably where I need to go, but... Oh, I can't put that on. So there's an inhibitor somewhere. Okay, can I see in here where the inhibitor is? It's down there. This should be the safe place for them to go.
Gregory, are you there?
Now I should be safe to go this way, right? I went through this door, and then Of course. Naturally, naturally. So let's send them back here.
Gregory, are you there?
I can deactivate this guy now. Oh no, it over there. Oops. Okay. So that is not where I need to send them. Okay. Well, I have one more option. Leaving, so I need to go. Hopefully that TV? No. Oh crap. Dude, you're not supposed to. You're not supposed to. You're not supposed to. You're not supposed to. You're not supposed to! They weren't supposed to. I'm surprised that this AR bunny is in it throughout the entire thing. From the trailer, I thought it was going to be something that popped up towards the end, but it's interesting having it be a threat throughout. I guess it's security breach that made me think that they might not use enemy as much as they could. But I like their use of it. It's good. Okay, so. Sending them over here first. Hey! Bloom World. Interesting. First, I'm going to go deactivate the wet floor sign. And then, is there a way that that connects without? Because they're all over there. And I need to get over there. But surely there's another way to get over there. Right? That's not going down Music Man Lane. Thank you. Oh. Nope. 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 Back over here.
Are you there?
There we go. That was where it was, right? Oh no, it's here. Okay, I know what I need to do now, though. I know what I need to do. Sorry? I guess since I deactivated it right at the same time that they jump scared me, the save picked up as I just deactivated it. That's funny. And that's probably why it crashed. It confused it. Aha. Okay, I need a camera. There we go. Okay. And that's where the note is. Okay. So we're just going to call them over here.
Are you there?
Okay, they are moving. Okay. I'm good. Get this thing off. That was just right there. Does that deactivate them? Looks like it's... I'm just gonna make sure.
Gregory, are you there? Gregory, are you there?
Yeah, they're deactivated. Cool. Ah. I will deactivate you. So curious about that. There we go. Like, I would expect there to be one of these things. I wish I could bowl. I was trying to prevent that, but did not get any time. So one kind of looks like it has sun on it. One looks like a bunny. This is interesting. Back over here and see what exactly it is I'm trying to do. Because I'm assuming there is a nodey node to follow. Yes, there is. Tough to get before they find me. I think I do need to come around the other direction. I think that was an advantage. At least it saves at each node. I do appreciate that. I'm determined to beat this today. Because I want to watch other people play it. I have so many different people I want to watch play. This way. Wet floor sign. I must deactivate you for no apparent reason. Ooh. Also. What's that gonna say? A prototype? Golden Bonnie. Hmm. Very, very interesting. Do not eat the chowder. Okay. Are you guys alive? Do I get to that without attracting their attention? Their little jumps are so cute! Get to that without there has to be some other way. I'm missing something, but this is the mechanic it taught me. Can I like lure them off with this camera first? Gonna work. Supposed to do. see what floor. I think I got that one. I got that one, didn't I? What were you doing there? Okay, he went off to join his friends. Good. Okay. Now what? Is there another? Camera station somewhere that perhaps I'm missing. That is a giant bowling ball. This was saying there was another one. Right here? I think it's the one through here that it was telling me about. Okay. not seeing any other options. Maybe if I pull them a different direction, but as soon as I get there, they see me. I mean, this is really challenging, but I am honestly loving this DLC so much. It fixes, like, the only problems I really had with Security Breach, because I did really like Security Breach. It just was a little glitchy and not quite spooky enough. And this just fixes all of that. I think that guy only activates if you get too close to him. Probably a lot of these are the same way. Is there any kind of pattern? I mean, they're never, like, all facing the same direction. I just want them to be as far down that way as they can possibly get. Do I need to actually lure them somewhere? Just run out and be like, hey, follow me! Go on back there, would you please?
Gregory!
still alive.
Gregory! Are you there?
Sweet. Okay, just had to be patient. I think they're still in the bowling alley where I lured them, so I should be fine up here. Oh, I have to. I wasn't quite far enough. I'm fine. Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, now where do I need to go? Do I go back? Was that all I needed? I was hoping to see something of the curtain. I was like, I didn't check to see if it looked weird. But it doesn't. That looks yummy. So how do I get out? Now that I've been down there. Is there something this way? Oh crap. Where did you come from? Bowling ball.